Grace, who works nearby, says this is the worst accident she's seen here on this road.